up on the stage, and all the rage I feel inside of me. I hate it when they lie to me, and they're dying to see. So I'm trying to be what they wanna see, but they're haunting me. Don't know what they want from me.
So here I am again, running amok. My luck is up, I'm stuck like Chuck. My brain's been picked and plucked, I'm fucked. My mortal enemy is stuck in a portal sending me luck. Flocks of sounds and cages, nouns merge with verbs, and an urge to disturb my pages. And that enrages the writer's block engages. Deaf and dumb thespians take the silent stages. With their cobweb throats, they can't sing any notes, so the audience begins dispersing. The actors get pissed, they start cursing. They're tired of rehearsing. They're ready to do the damn show. They're ready to go. You know what I mean? Fuck the quarantine. Fuck COVID-19. Fuck a fucking vaccine. Social engineering at the center stage. About to go full circle when we turn the page. Miss Deborah Burks, you old bitch, putting COVIDs on obits and certificates. It's ridiculous. We should be enraged and irate at our newfound fate and change the current state of mind controls. As Mr. Gates pulls the levers of power from his ivory tower, he is a Zionist, a mad scientist. With unlimited funds, we need to run or we need to get some more guns. And we need to do that shit while it's possible, 'cause pretty soon, I swear, it's not gonna be optional. Are you hearing me? The wealthy be stealthy, ushering in this tyranny. I don't want a mask, give me an Uzi. I want my freedom. I don't want to be some frog in a stovetop jacuzzi. The temp of the water getting hotter, cannon fodder like lambs to the slaughter. Every American, grab your sons and your daughters. Go outside, get you some vitamin D and some sunshine. Everything seems just fine. Look at Sweden. They didn't shut down shit. Nobody's dying. Not any more than any other year. They let that shit go in and go right out the other ear. I wish that we could do it here, but we so full of fear. They might hurt you, you break curfew. They might hurt you if you break curfew. They might hurt you if you break curfew.